YouTube, how you doing, Earthlings? I think this is part 4, maybe, of my Man with Open Arms sculpture by Giles Perry that's situated in Canary Wharf in London. Sculpture. Fun thing. Anyway, so as you can see, he's been painted black, and I just thought I'd share this with you because I've just started painting his head with gloss Mod Podge, and I think it's looking quite good actually. It looks kind of really the exact sheen that I want. So what I'm doing, I'm just getting a dollop of Mod Podge out. I mean, a lot of people would mix up a big batch and or spray it on or something, do it intelligently, but I'm trying to do it in the, well, I don't know, I could do that actually. That's not a bad idea. Sorry, you can probably not hear me now. I've got to speak up on my videos because a lot of people haven't got booming speakers to be able to hear what I'm saying. Right, so yeah, it's just, see that bit's matte still. I'll just try and get a thin layer over all of it. I don't have to go picking out bits I haven't done. Sort of a uniform layer over the top of it all. So a bit of Mod Podge, a bit of water. And it's really not going to take very long really. It's probably going to take me, well, not a lot shorter amount of time by the time I've mixed up my Mod Podge solution, and you have to clean it out. This is just a quick tap in the water to clean this brush off. And I think it's a bit more satisfying. I don't know. I'm finding it quite therapeutic. Turning something that that's a black matte thing into what it should look like. Even though it's not really the sort of thing I'd normally be sculpting, I have enjoyed making it, even through the ups and downs of it falling off the window ledge when drying, and then most of the back part of this is built out a lot more because it wasn't quite the right shape. But I think I've got it now. You might think his head's over a bit too far that way, but I think it's just where his hair is, because from the front his head and neck are in the right place, and I'm just doing it trying to copy the statue as much as possible from each and every angle from my 30 odd pictures that I've done. Anyway, I'm going to leave this video here because you get the general idea of me spreading thin down Mod Podge all over it. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. Please leave a like or a dislike, depending on what you prefer. Leave a comment, and thank you for watching. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and goodbye.